My hair is crazy curly after I've been in the shower. I'm a troll. Hi, today I'll be painting another mushroom, and it's going to be a coral slime mold. I hope that was the right species. Anyway, and this will be a smaller painting than the last one. It's about the size of an A4 paper. I guess I'll just jump into it. Jesus. I think it's broken.
What?
I've destroyed my battery. Pencil. Brush.
Shit.
Yep. Men det var en syntetisk, det är därför den är. So now I have painted the undercoat, and as you can see, oh my god, it's still wet. The yellow part here, it will be the fungi, and that's actually gonna be like a clear light blue color, but I thought that the yellow might make it pop. I haven't experimented enough. And then this will be a red. What's the color? Brown. This will be a red brownish, brown reddish color, and the background will be a bit darker than it is now. So that's the plan.